it's Colin's second birthday early. And he's opening up a present that Granny brought down for him. What is it, Colin?
Can you open the box?
It's shaped and sticking to his finger.
Oh.
It's the kind that's, that it is, you know.
Good. It's good sticking tape.
What is it, Colin?
What is it, Colin?
Here, I'll hold the box. Get the whole thing out. There you go.
What is it?
A toy?
It's a toy.
Come here.
That's a cup just like Daddy's got.
The tablecloth for your picnic.
Oh, it's a tablecloth. Well, let's set it up. Let's set it up, Colin.
Right on, look
at that. Yeah, it's a picnic table set.
That's a grill.
Yeah.
That's a cup, Colin.
A toy. Yeah, there. Toy cups, and toy forks, and toy plates. Mom will open a toy.
You can have your girlfriend over. What's her name?
Yeah.
Just like
Daddy's. Boy, that's really...
Wow.
You've got your own picnic table and your own picnic set now?
For Granny, so she can have a picnic with you.
Isn't that fun?
Do you want to sit down?
Mama!
Would you like to sit down and have a party, a picnic?
Granny has one too. You can have cake on your plate on your birthday, can't you?
Want to have a cake?
Do you want a paper towel, Mom?
I'll have to go.
We'll go bring some crackers out.
There you go. Tyrone would like some birthday cake too.
What is that?
That's a whole lot of stuff.
Is that a cooler, Colin?
That's a cooler, isn't it?
And there's a grill to have a...
Oh, you can cook hamburger on that, huh?
That's a little grill.
Yeah, now you can fix hamburgers.
Like Daddy does. See? See, Daddy's grill is over there, isn't it? That's Daddy's grill, and here's Colin's grill.
Let's see.
Okay.
Okay, Colin, you're
going to
have a picnic.
Oh, a picnic.
Oh. Kool-Aid.
There you go.
Okay, there's your Kool-Aid. Now you need a cracker.
Oh,
I want a cracker, too.
Sure. Granny has some, too. Is it good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it good, Colin?
Here's to your birthday.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Are
you having a picnic? Gonna grill some hamburgers on there?
Colin? How old are you going to be on your birthday?
Two.
Two?
This many.
Mm-hmm.
One, two.
Can you hold up two fingers?
One, three, two.
Okay.
Three, two.
Good.
Are you going to have a birthday party?
Cake, cake.
You're going to have cake at your birthday party?
Hi,
Dr.
That's Dr.
Gary.
Mm-hmm. Hi.
That's Dr.
Are you friendly?
Mm-hmm. Very friendly. He's having a birthday party. What's in your cup, Colin? What's in your cup?
Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid.
In a cup.
Tyrone find something down there?
Yeah. What a deal.
Oh, he did.
Yeah.
How's your grape crop, Vinny? It's going to be a good year for grapes.
Well, this is Colin's second birthday party. And I was expecting something organized, but it's as organized as it's going to get. We've got bubbles. Oh, there goes a lemonade. That was a lemonade call. There's a lemonade. Yeah. Oh, there's the monster car. I wonder if they didn't hear the lemonade call. Monster call. Say, Colin? Colin? Well, Colin's just too busy with his fire engine to know that he's having juice. He got a hook and ladder. Fire engine. And it even has a siren on it. Hey, Colin. How old are you today?
Two.
You're two?
I'm two.
And you are two? Oh, they're both two. Colin, is that a fire engine? Where's the siren on the fire engine? Where is the siren? Oh, right there, okay. You like the fire engine? Colin, you like the fire engine better than juice? He really doesn't want juice. Yeah. No, I'm not sure. Or is this? Oh, that's Mike. And his older brother is here too. I think drinking juice. There he is. Over with Uncle Gear. Let's look at Uncle Gear. Hi, dear. Oh, there's Mike again. Looks like he's got some cookie in his mouth. Mom cooked some airplane cookies today. Oh, look, we see what that cookie is? Yeah, that's an airplane cookie. There were airplane cookies and truck cookies. They're all painted. Yep, everybody's eating cookies. Another cookie. Cookie. Oh, there's a truck cookie. Oh. The van and the... No.
That's my cookie.
some cookies in the trunk of the van. There, is that a cookie? She did have a cookie in there. It looks like everybody's just kind of doing their own thing. Colin's just really going on this fire engine. That's a pretty neat fire engine, Colin. No, he's social. You're social, aren't you, Colin? Okay, there we go, on the bumper. That's the favorite place to run the car. Colin, run it on the bumper. It's the bumper only, otherwise you scratch them. Scratch too much. Did you get another cookie? What kind of cookie is that? Is that a truck cookie? Yeah, it is a, yeah, that's a truck cookie. Well, it's still Colin's birthday.
Yeah, it is.
His second year birthday, and
we're here.
He really likes his fire engine. He's got a bunch of friends over. His friends are really having a good time. Colin's sitting in his, in his stroller, and he's having fun with his fire engine.
By himself.
And we're just having a real good time. The blue car is being used. Blue car, you know, fun. There's Catherine with the thermos. And a cookie. Oh,
Laura, can you stop?
Thanks.
Hi, Stevie.
Stevie, look at Diane.
The van isn't being used. Hi, Steve.
Well, it's over now. You missed it.
And there's Ashley. And she wants the blue car. Just having so much fun. And Colin. Colin's having a good time, too, but kind of doing it by himself. Got the thumb. He might be a little tired. He's got his blanket there. That's good.
He's copacetic.
Yes.
It's my party, and I can cry if I want to.
That's great.
Cry if I want to.
Cry if I want to.
Happen to you.
Hi, Gear. Say, Gear.
Yeah.
I like those sunglasses.
So do I. They work. They fit. They're cheap.
Mm-hmm.
The basics.
Mm-hmm.
What else can I say?
Did you take vacation to be here at Colin's party?
I'm afraid I did. I should have taken sick leave.
Sick leave?
Right. Exactly.
Do you have any sick days left?
I have many. It's a cumulative.
Cumulative?
Can you bank
sick days?
4 hours every pay period. Isn't that grand?
You get 4 hours of sick. Now, is that cumulative sick time?
Yes. Year after year after year.
Is there? Whoops, scared.
Indeed. I was interrupted briefly.
Oh, you were. No, I just, that's interesting. Is there any limit to the number of sick days you can bank?
You can have 1,000 or 2,000.
Oh, there is no limit.
There is no limit.
Hmm.
Isn't that too bad?
That is too bad.
Yeah, but unfortunately, Gare only has about 80. He's taking a lot of time off.
80 hours? Well, 80 hours is almost
bad.
Is a full week. 2 weeks.
Yeah, exactly.
Maybe 3 weeks of government time.
No. No, it's definitely
really close
true.
To a month, dear.
I could stretch it out that long. I had strep throat last year.
Well, thank you, Gare, for that honest answer.
Yeah, that's right. I'm a bureaucrat and darn proud of it.
Gary Roy.
Unshaven face.
That's
right. I didn't shave today, and I'm proud of that, too.
Yep. Ollie didn't shave either.
No. Oh, he didn't?
No.
Did you see him today? I'm really disgusted. Well, that's the way it goes.
That's right. Well, we're going to swing back to the
Sign
party
off.
Here, Gary.
Okay. And it's a great party, too.
There's Grandma.
Grandma.
Oh, yeah. Gary, now that wasn't nice at all. Yeah. We're just really having fun.
We are.
Colin is
really a party animal.
Yeah.
He is
going to
kind
it.
Of the center of activity this morning.
Well, he is in the center, though. Look at that.
Right, he is.
Right in the center.
I think he should be.
He's the king of all yesterday.
That's
right.
Well, he's in control.
He's a thumb sucking kind of guy. No doubt about it.
Okay. Mom? Diane? Did you get a picture of Colin here with his fire engine?
Excuse me. Is it okay if I...
Okay, well, we're going to sign off here now for a little
bit.
Well, it's still Colin's party, and Catherine is giving people haircuts.
Pretty fast.
Yeah, it's a, well, they're fast haircuts. Colin, did Catherine give you a haircut? Well, that's nice. Oh, now she's working on Steve.
That's Steve, isn't it?
Yeah, okay. And Steve's getting a haircut.
We're about to sit down. We are sitting down. We have a cheese. Nope, I'm sorry.
Here comes the haircut. Doing the bangs.